They just wanna talk, I ain't finna do that. I just might pull up wherever you at. Put my foot in your ass and I hold in your hat. Okay, hold up, let me freeze up. Okay, nigga must count MD. What's up, y'all? My face caught in the street, girl. A1 credit, no visa. Excuse me, shout it on me.
Pretty intense game graphically. I mean, compared to newer stuff like Cyberpunk, it's not, but I am playing on a laptop. Hey, shout out my dog Rottweiler.
Hey Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
There we go. If I lean forward, you can still see me. I know the face cam's important, because otherwise you just get this view of the back of me and it's not as personal, you know what I'm saying? Can I jump up this? I keep trying to use the thumbstick to run, like it's Call of Duty.
Oh, my leg's itchy.
Ah.
Hey, you gotta get out of here.
You fucking asshole!
You can't. should have did that in the first place. Locate the car.
Are you kidding me?
I swear they purposely put this in the game so you could fucking take screenshots and then edit them. I swear they did. That green screen. Because it'll legit work. As long as it's green. It doesn't even have to be green. It can be really any solid color. Preferably a neon color, though.
Drop it! Let's go! I don't want to be here! No!
Motherfucker!
Slow down!
Why can't I shoot, bro? I wanted to shoot them.
Shit! Is that security?
That didn't work out very well. I haven't played this in a long time, so let me get warmed up. I'm warmed up now, though. We're good. We're good.
I've got to get some control of this set! Get him out of here! Hey, look, somebody do something!
Get out of here! He's
right! Bro, I picked up a tail!
Alright, dog!
Button say spikes.
You can drop spikes, I forgot.
Yeah, fools.
That was a solid drift.
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside itch.
I probably got like bronze on that. Yep. My boy, when this game first came out in 2013, I lived in North Dakota. So this game gives me heavy North Dakota nostalgia, like crazy. I lived, at first I lived in Williston, which is a big city, grimy as fuck too. But then a couple years after, I got a job at this place called Savage Services. I was in the oil field, and I moved to Trenton, North Dakota, which is, it's like 20 miles away, but it's like deep country, and we couldn't get internet out there. You gotta remember, bro, like back then, like hotspot and all that shit was like just becoming a thing. So I remember I bought a hotspot and we tried gaming on it, but I was so far out in the country I couldn't get service.
I won't be able to meet you later.
Anyway, I used to just play this game in offline mode. I beat the story like probably five times, and I'm
That was when on Xbox, though. I obviously play PC now, and that shit doesn't transfer over, so for the past couple years, I've been slowly playing through this. Let's go to another job. I didn't want to hit escape. Turtle. And then we want exploding bullets. So high explosive. Super jump, which is hop to it. Watch this. Hoo-ah! Super jump. And we got explosive rounds. Watch.
Ooh.
Trying to hop on that roof. I don't need to run, bitch. I can jump. What? Why is it doing that? Hang on. Let me fix. I'm glad I caught that before too long. I don't know why it's doing that. Let me go to windowed. Did OBS crash? I think OBS might have crashed. Yeah, it did. Thank God, two PC streaming set up. I just got to relaunch OBS. No big deal. Okay. Relaunch OBS. My PS5 controller's modded. Pretty dope, right? Okay. Settings, graphics, full screen. Boom. So last night, my stupid ass, right? This microphone I'm using to talk right now, I tripped on the cord and annihilated my entire desk. And that third monitor I had, yeah, it fell on the floor and broke. So I'm down a PC monitor now, which fucking sucks. Trying to remember the fucking cheat code for the helicopter. Hang on. Change weather. Buzz off. That's what it was. And buzz off. The explosive bullets, they work for this too. So my regular bullets are just all explosives now. We're going to get rid of these cops. Lawyer. Lawyer. Turtle. Perfect landing.
You bet, man, your house is eight. Lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job. Oh, wow. Wish I was. Desert? Up by Alamo Sea? Absolutely. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got
his wife? No, Mexican. Nothing? Say about that.
Cut your arm off.
What's that, maid?
This is Parker. Good guy. Very loyal. Come on.
On his back.
Michael. And this is Patricia.
I guarantee you no harm's gonna come to you. Little pieces before spraying your fault mess down the drain, but
if we shrink down, so you are a good man. I can see that.
In business.
I didn't know that the audio was not going through to the stream. Okay. Audio capture. Just default, bro. Like, is it that hard to use default? At least the microphone was picking up some of the audio.
I tried. If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something. To do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Oh, let's get it.
Okay. Well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Giving back the hard way.
I was trying to change the goddamn radio. There.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
The last vehicle I always monitor, you know how you have to drive their cars for the characters? Like you got Michael, Trevor, and fucking Franklin, and they always use their cars. I always forget to modify Trevor's car because it's way out in the desert, and I'm never out here. I'm always in the city.
The years have not been terribly
kind. God, this thing is unbearably slow.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country club and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Well, I heard there's a lot of bounce in your head. Where's the TP Enterprise windfall, huh?
Oh my God, takes time.
I'm one of those people that'll take a shortcut money. Even if it just saves
sure.
me 30
and Michael Townley, DeSanta, the fuckface is gonna give that to me.
Deranged, paranoid freak.
That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio.
You do, you get like bronze, gold. I never get gold, ever. He said he was completing 100% of the game. He said, I will not fucking skip a mission. I'm getting 100% on every single one, no matter what it takes. And I was like, damn, bro, that's hard work.
Defend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace. You got to defend, man. Military will be all over you. You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
I'm in control
of
this.
I'm not even high. I'm flying above the ground.
I can be myself out here. Bullying, reckless, totally selfish.
do the things that make me me.
Is the game seriously crashing right now? I don't know what's up with me and never being able to play a fucking game, but it's really annoying. Oh, gotta relaunch the fucking game. I might play some Cyberpunk. My controller's modded. If I press select, if I aim and press select,
not crazy.
It just shoots on controller. I was trying to get first person. There we go. That's what I wanted.
Dreadlocks don't have a thing to do with religion for me. It's because I'm a lazy white guy that doesn't shower.
Thanks, I don't wanna know.
Fuck
you. I got money.
I'm a Michael Fox, sure it's just an error, you nigga. I'm a space cadet, I ask you not a rock star. I was trapped in a trap, double cop car. I'm on Pluto, I'm on Jupiter, well, and Mars. You ain't far and it's okay, I like all boys. I'm a hustle every day, so I don't ever stop. I can see the thug, that's exactly how I would. Take the
this?
Oh, it was. This is a banger, bro. I remember this.
I will.
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Hey, what up, Maxo?
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
Appreciate you stopping through.
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing.
The... Ooh, rampage. So my noise suppression is smart. Microphone only picks up voices, but I hate it when there's dialogue, like when Trevor's or anybody's talking, because it'll pick it up.
We got a man down.
You know what I'm saying? I'm having like the worst day ever, so I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna play a game. I'm not just gonna sit here and be depressed.
Nobody talks about my mother! You insult me in my... You insult me in my hometown! You couldn't keep your mouth shut, could ya?
Cracking your chops, I appreciate that. I just dropped the new SPM one today. I'm waiting to get my refill on my serve on the 15th, and then I got a shitload of tapes dropped before Christmas.
Oh, like man. A lot. Well, how's this for an old man?
Got hella shit dropping.
Fuck.
Same, bro. Legitimately, 99.99% of the time, I listen to Chopped and Screwed. This is how I like my music, you know? And being the one that's able to make it, like, it's really nice, you know what I'm saying? Because obviously we all know that YouTube is oversaturated with, or all the platforms are oversaturated with these shitty DJs. So it's really nice when I find a song and I'm like, I can chop that up. You know what I mean? It's like your car breaks down and you're a mechanic. You know what to do. You know what I'm saying? Fuck these hoes up. Probably not gonna do third or first person. Also, I'm gonna climb up here.
Creepy now? Am I?
Oh yeah, screwhead for life, you know what I'm saying? I've been hella depressed lately, bro. I was really hoping I'd have a good Christmas,
Sandy,
but I'm not
shores.
Going to. More than anything, bro, like I'm not going to get sad, but more than anything, I would love to be able to come on here.
Any more
and just,
of you inbred
if I'm
hits.
Having a fucking... bad day, be like, yo, I'm having a bad day, this is what's going on, but I can't show any emotion at all, because I legitimately, as a public figure, have real haters, and they want nothing more than for me to have the worst day.
Nobody talks about my mother!
And they watch my channel. They're probably watching right now, or in the future. I spend 99.99% of my life alone. And sometimes it just gets to you.
You want redneck? Oh!
I live in the
I'll
fucking
give
studio
you
room.
Redneck!
Come on, man. Hurry up.
Bro. I fucking Street Fighter 6. I don't think I have. I've never been real big into fighting games. I mostly like shooters. Back in the day, like Need for Speed Underground and shit, I was really in Midnight Club. I used to love racing games, but they don't make shit like that anymore. I've tried so hard to find a modded version of Midnight Club that I can play on PC, because I want that game so bad. Midnight Club Dub Edition? That was that shit, bro. Alright, for this rampage, I'm doing... My controller's modded. My controller's going all crazy, it's modded. I hit the wrong button. Stop, man, stop.
You inbred hicks! What is this, a family reunion?
I'm putting my health back up, but I'm not dying again. Good night, Club, yeah. Hang on, let me finish the rampage real quick. I fucking hate this one. I beat this game like 5 times.
You couldn't keep your mouth shut, could you?
Played that one. I wish they would just remake Underground and all the other ones. I really do. Alright, 25 kills.
And this is what I get!
Chopper. buzz off.
Citizens reporting a 996 on Marina Drive.
Favorite things in this game. Hey, what's up, Jaden? Slab All Stars Radio, Shop and Screwed, established in 2018 and powered by Slaughterhouse. Yep. That is correct. A little different now. We're powered by ourselves now. But yeah, Slaughterhouse was definitely the foundation. I still talk with Vic and we still do business and he still plays our tracks and stuff, but it's not an official partnership anymore. It's just homie. It's like two homies fucking with each other now, you know what I'm saying? Slab All Stars carries itself now. I feel like I haven't been doing a whole lot lately. Why does it keep free? It's my overclock. I'm going to turn down the overclock. That's what it is. All right, let me turn down my overclock. Just put it on turbo mode. All right, signing back in. One of the things I love about this computer is I have Samsung 980 Pro SSDs, so everything loads hella quick. Look at, we're already back in. Just kidding. OBS crashed. Fucking mouse at, bro. Ask. Thank you. All right, I just closed OBS, reopening it now. Anytime the game crashes, so does OBS. So if we were streaming on only one PC, the stream would have quit a while ago. Thankfully, two PC streaming method is where it's at. It's just really expensive. Just for me to be able to stream all this right now, bro, well over $5,000, well over. Put it on full screen. No, I said full screen. Thank you. And we're playing on ultra settings as always. Getting a buttery smooth 60 FPS.
Oh, hi.
Where do we want to go? Hey, what's up, Loke?
Pond scum.
shit. Oh, shit. Oh. I swear to God, if I gotta go do that rampage mission again, no, 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 no. We're just gonna get out of the helicopter. Hold on, let me put in the super jump. Hop to it. Loke, you want to play some Call of Duty? If you can't, it's okay. Let me know.
We were on a ridge!
Brother, you were surrounded.
Hey, bud. What you doing?
Nothing.
Hey, bud. What you do? Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin. Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me?
Follow Cletus.
I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Yeah, that's it. Give them hell. Shoot another one.
I'm trying to find the other one, Cletus. I don't say it. I don't say it, Cletus. Y'all see a satellite dish?
Make you feel alive, don't it? Sticking it to the mayor.
Oh, there's one.
Or sticking it to Bill Henderson on Island Avenue.
Okay, those are definitely not it. Bro, where are the other satellite dishes? Spy? I'm from Michigan, homie.
Keep us out of trouble, hey, Cletus.
A gun, a belly full of beer, and the world your playground. My ma always said. No
two.
More reality TV for
oh,
you,
I'm
Mrs.
Stupid.
Gilbert.
There's a red dot
okay,
for where it's
one
at.
One more for the road. Boom! Didn't I tell
hotel.
You this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No
super
denying
jump.
That.
Damn!
Hell yeah. Got this super jump. Bro, it just told me go to the hotel, and now it says return to Cletus.
Jesus!
Yeah, well.
But yeah,
there
I'm from Michigan.
You crazy son of a gun.
Was born in Pontiac, Flint area, and then I live in Alpena right now. Right on Lake
yes.
So,
what now?
We gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see.
Crazy. Well, what are we doing, Cletus?
Damn.
Bro, it keeps telling me to go to the hotel, and then it says return to Cletus.
Forget something, did you?
No.
It's all the way up on Algonquin Boulevard. Reckon we should drive it.
Okay, then let's fucking go, Cletus.
Hey, what's shaking over there?
Hey there!
Well, he said drive, but he didn't say we couldn't fly either, so...
Well, we'll take your vehicle then.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. Keep up with the demand no more. All this eating local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I can maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
You keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
Alright, I'm right where it wants me to be.
Here we are.
You save hella time with the super jump.
I bet you never shut out the tires on a car before.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got. Then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time.
What? He said shoot out the tires. God damn it.
This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old fishing fun. Hellfire!
Got it.
That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Jesus! Nice! Go on, one more, just for the
game. Might as well just tell you, this is practice for sniping. Want that
mark. Hey, not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
Going, Cletus.
Sweet. Should start calling you Mal Coordinator. Shit for brains. Just two fellers killing time in small town America.
Like I said, modded shit.
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks a tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
I ain't right no more.
We'll get a better shot from up here.
Get a better shot from up here, you know what I'm saying? Where we going, Cletus?
I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog! And another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. What? That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting.
All right, Cletus.
Out of Polito Bay.
You take care,
I'll show
Cletus.
You how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about. Give me strength!
All right, now I'm gonna kill Cletus. Oh, it won't let me kill him, bro. Damn. GTA is probably the only game I like playing third person.
Pinche mama verga.
Picha nona duela. If I gotta do that shootout mission again, I'm gonna get pissed.
looks good for being 10 years old. Granted, I'm playing on PC with high texture packets and shit, but that's why PC is the best. People don't spend all this money on PC gaming so they can win. So we have better graphics, better FPS, better pizza, better triple six. There is guilt everywhere if you look hard enough.
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, boy.
Hey, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь. Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills.
We got some goddamn Mexicans in them hills.
Drive, get in the back.
So fucking racist.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media.
Hey, what's up,
don't you worry, though, we'll convert
fucking
you.
Mexicans,
my brother showed some,
man.
Well, let's just call it sexual weakness in his
younger days. I don't understand
days,
all the hate for Mexican people, like, legitimately, because some of the coolest people I know are Mexican.
If you do well
and
you civil board at the
hard workers.
Trial, we will, of course,
I think people
pay
just
for
look
time.
For things to be angry
last time
about,
I looked,
you know,
this was still a service-driven market
them
economy.
Damn Mexicans
this
are taking our jobs.
Take our jobs.
Well, they must be inside. Let's we'll see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back.
Oh,
show me the way to Sandy Shore.
Yeah, I feel that.
I spent all my money all right,
well,
on meth and on whores.
Why are we here?
You already know.
Are we going in?
Just stay
hey,
away from me, okay?
You're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Don't you cause no
fun,
trouble
funny story.
Now.
Most of the hotels,
oh, this is
bars, and
everyone in here has done something illegal.
I am permanently banned for life. True story. Get in the patrol vehicle. Okay. Why did we come in here? Every time I press A, it keeps trying to record.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car. Let's go. Go, go. Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans. Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that
stun
gun.
Band, bro.
Get on the ground.
Oh, and yet, we're
Well, it's your constitutional right, but can you point it somewhere else?
Sorry about that, Sal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Hijo de la chingada! Please, no more.
Oh, my Lord.
How many times are we going to tase them?
Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay, okay. I do what you say.
What
is wrong with you?
I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up. Well, thanks for the help.
I'm gonna blow him up.
Citizens, America.
Oh man, I shouldn't have did that. I shouldn't have did that. Oh, I shouldn't have did that.
Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard
probably
that
gang members are a fucking mariachi fan, bro.
Trafficking illegal guns into our very peaceful country.
Now who do
think
like
one of my favorite things, bro, when I had like hella money in the hand, I'll go get like a super fast car with dirt tires on it, just trying to climb mountains and shit. I don't know why, but it's so much fun.
Well, of course they wouldn't understand me, now would they, Joseph?
When I
lived in North Dakota, we didn't have internet. We lived so far out of the country. I used to just play
this
game.
Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballad to revolution and discontent to yourself.
I only ever played this game. I tried to play Halo and shit, but kind of didn't
even know. I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
America!
Yeah, apart from
America.
Young
Joseph. Fuck yeah!
Я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah,
I know when
right,
they talk, it goes
said.
To the microphone. The NVIDIA sound detection is smart,
Trevor.
So it looks like human voice.
You handle that stun gun.
So, yeah, I can't really control that, unfortunately.
What the heck?
All right, I'm not gonna blow up the car this time. I promise.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
They're not breaking the law.
Very nice, Trevor.
The mariachi
respectful,
band.
But firm.
What do I
we
have?
We can handle it
here,
from here.
Put,
get in the vehicle.
What?
Damn, bro. I was gonna try to be a smartass and put sticky bombs on it and then blow it up after they, like, went down the road. Oh,
what's
my
that?
God. All right, I'm not going to do anything at all besides
tase
them. Let's
world. Bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Fuck,
nobody
man,
needs to die here.
Fire.
We're civilized people. Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballot to revolution and discontent.
Bro, no way
to you sound.
Hold on your pointed hat. We're taking the scenic route.
They're alone.
I do know with Grand Theft Auto 6, there's way more polygons. The damage you get to your vehicles is going to be a lot more realistic.
This is a citizen to rest.
I guess it's going to be like a lot of hyper-realism.
Now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend.
Fuck.
My friend, they're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very peaceful country.
Now who do a thing like that?
Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days. We do not have time to stop! Put your foot down! Oh my Lord! Look, now's our chance! Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor!
Get on the fucking ground!
Get on the ground!
Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing?
Get on the ground!
God damn it. This is America.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're
America.
The ones breaking the law here.
This is America.
Very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here.
Okay.
Get in the vehicle.
Thanks
you
for letting me fuck
fun.
Up your vehicle.
It's time to
appreciate
go
you,
home.
My guy.
Okay, okay. I do what you say.
¿Qué pasó?
Please no more. I go with you.
Could at least give me a ride back.
Like music?
Hold on, let me turn Super Jump back on.
Well, thanks for the help, citizen.
It.
America's a little bit safer because of
Turtle.
You.
Turtle is max health and max armor. Hey, they gave me some money for it, at least. Alright, we gotta switch characters. Franklin. Here's the real question, even if you're watching this in the future, the end of the game, what do you pick?
Hey, I'm going, man,
A,
before
B, or
you
C.
take advantage.
Kill Trevor, kill Michael, or kill nobody? That's the real question. Random pedestrian, I helped him get his bike back. He gave me $100,000 worth of stock in Animal Heart. Damn. Bro, there's so much about this game that I never paid attention to before. I'm gonna go ahead and take that car off your hands real quick.
Jesus! Ah! Ah! Damn it! Boy. Shithead!
Ow!
I will fuck you the fuck
ow!
Up!
Ow! So, I was just trying to tell
listen,
him no habla español.
I've
base
jumped off skyscrapers. Trust me, I understand the intricacies of city planning.
Hold on, let me get a
my opponent,
car.
Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, Jock Cranley, and help yourselves.
Yeah,
this
car.
Message paid for by Jock Cranley for
yeah.
This is immediately.
Damn, I don't have that unlocked yet.
Sports heroes shouldn't have to use drugs to maintain a strong, turgid
ooh,
erection
gravity.
And give that girl what she's got coming to her. The boss act headed into negative territory again.
Moon gravity? That's a thing? It just seems like Super Jump to me.
Slidey cars. I want to try that. Snow day. Hold on. Let's see if it works.
Now stay calm, lady. Chief.
Oh, God.
It does work, bro. Oh, my God. Look at this. I'm not doing anything. It's legitimately moon gravity. Wow, that's crazy, bro. I can't move. It's legit moon gravity. What is the purpose of this? I don't want that loader. Okay, so now it's just sliding cars. I want to get going fast and fucking. If I could go fast, the sliding shit would be cool. Jeez. That's the one thing I don't like about this game. It takes so long to make money in the campaign. Like, I'm playing out, bro. I should have $1 million.
That's blown up like you.
Just take it. It's good for us.
Man, sorry about that.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being
but I ain't got a real robot butler.
Now, man, that catch come out the OG and run and got my brain going on vacation. Kush, come.
I got to plug my phone.
Oh, come on, don't cry. I'll make it up to you.
I'm way above the clouds. NASA, exurb it. 1080 pixel jump, turn a picture perfect. When I'm in the hood, yeah, they want me for a loco. Yeah, the kid amazing money flowing, call it pronto. Maybe I should hush though. Cock ain't reload. Yeah, the head is better, Jackson.
down. No. It won't let me jump, bro. Are you serious right now? Wow, dude.
It literally wouldn't let me climb down or jump out of there. Hey, give me that car. Thank you.
Bitch.
Bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds.
Shit, that hurt.
You know what I'm saying?
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican.
The weapons are coming in by air.
All right.
We've got a plane over at the airstrip.
We're not gonna fuck this by...
out. Let's go.
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a.
Spend it on a
private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron!
Hold on!
Fucking franchise network, Ron! I want reward cards, merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci! I want country club, and a depressed wife with blonde hair, and a hot little secretary! Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
I shouldn't have did that.
line right ahead of me!
He's got the weapons they're using to enslave us on board! If we can get a hold of them, oh my god! I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment when you caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald! Let's just get there first! You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick?
Defend, Trevor! This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention!
Altitude corrected!
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude!
I'm in control of this!
Fly under the bridges to get achievements. I already did that one before, though.
I got a job, man. They're on their screens.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
Idea. If I crash it again, it'll just let me skip it. Yep. Skip.
We're in Los Santos International Airspace now. You are clear to gain altitude.
All me down. Now that's not very sociable.
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
I'm gonna take my chances, pal.
Skip. train.
Shit, are you okay? I saw the
Alright, let's fly out of here. Buzz. Oh. I've never played this online. Kinda always wanted to. From what I heard though, you just die repeatedly. GTA 4, when you steal a car, if you went like this, you could hotwire it faster. I don't know if it still works, but I always do it. Who am I here to see? Upstairs. There we go.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place.
All right, relax, I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure, morally justifiable asshole? But because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open! See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen. I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm! And a room full of you cunts!
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man! It is the old you!
Yeah. Well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Polito Bay.
Come on, you're driving us up to the bank.
I tell you, I legitimately hate everything. I'm not joking.
Come to my barbecue tomorrow.
Frozen yogurt? Hear that? They'll soon go out of fashion. What's the one growth business?
Let me call Lester. What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Polito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
And watch the profits roll in. You can guarantee a steady stream of...
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital, tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this Hayseed Bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you?
Really? Yes, I have. People always try to label you. You know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
Some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What? You're a hipster. I hate hipsters.
Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Probably because I'm living out here, away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying.
You're talking bullshit.
You're trying to wind me up.
I'm very, very angry. And I want this conversation to stop right open. Hipster.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Michael!
Say it again. I made my point. Not a sadist.
Stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS? Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Michael will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Drive us to the bank. I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. The entrance to the...
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score is gonna pay.
It's on the code 30, Adam. Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, four cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, garden dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
I'm from the Midwest.
Polito Radio, this is Polito Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass.
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. Pop, we've gotta go.
We're going. If we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running.
Thank you.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still back!
I think I'm finna head out, bro. Pretty over it. Pretty over everything, to be honest. Take care, y'all.